chamber melts away to reveal a dark, endless nowhere. In it, you see a vision, one of those the voice spoke of, one of the chosen. The vision fades away. Her excitement is palpable. She lingers on thoughts of victory, of unbelievers' blood spilled. Her condition is familiar. Poison, derived from a wild weed common to the Underdark. Like dwarves, Duergar have innate resistance to poison, and though deadly, if left untreated, the poison can be cured by the antidote or natural remedies.
Justin!
Blacken herself. She certainly looks a little less regal.
Juvenile antics.